Yes,
of course they would.
When you twist the
Service. 7309 service.
Absolutely no one.
I will drive by
it's
you.
It's too early. It's too early.
I just need to get 2 hours. That's all. I don't really care about it.
See you guys. CP.
I'm on his
cover. I can't move that car. John.
What's up? What's up?
I can't move that.
The semi?
Really?
No, the charger. Your vehicle.
What do you mean?
He can't move it. He can't push it. It's heavier than the Tahoe.
I think it might have been an internet thing. Oh, it was definitely an internet thing.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, 100% internet thing. When the mama sang,
I'm gonna continue the pursuit. Fuck.
Wait,
if I do slash fix, that actually do it?
It fixes it for a bit. Sometimes a certain smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I probably only sell one.
Who sings that song?
My brother, because they have it 21 bottles.
Let's keep it that way.
What?
Damn.
Oh, alright. Okay. Alright, I see this. That's fine, John. Alright.
CTPD's got talent. It's next week, okay?
Oh, really? Oh, I saved it. I'm a point.
Well, we should have a karaoke night.
Say less. Absolutely. Dude, imagine we did karaoke and someone tried to do Rap God.
Oh, God.
Ted would probably do Rap God.
Oh, watch it be, totally rock watch it be Parker no, with his fucking nasally voice. Like his fucking call-outs during a pursuit. We can't tell the difference. We don't know if he's in a pursuit or singing Rap God.
24 no, Jeff would, take, Ted would sing some pirate, like, we were great explorer, occupied some sort.
I'd sing the most racial spiritual song I could find. That wouldn't get me banned.
Interesting.
I'd sing Ram Ranch.
Oh, God.
18 naked cowboys!
I think I'm gonna go to... I think we're all gonna go to hell and be in the rooms next to each other. Yeah. Yeah. Nobody agrees.
I finally found out how to do push to mute.
Really?
Congratulations, Hollywood.
Yes.
What about push to deafen?
I also have that.
I have that one.
Okay. That makes
sense. Watch this.
My asterisk, my tilde? No, my asterisk. It's my.
Look at that. I'm not deafened, but it looks like I'm deafened. Isn't that crazy?
Cool story.
I can hear you guys. Hey, it's cool though. I know glitches, man.
God, this 14 cool charger is fucking ridiculous.
It's cool though. He doesn't go outside.
Yeah, I don't. Ever.
We have a 14 charger?
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't know.
You just got out of
the spawn code isn't in, but everyone just kind of figured out that it's CTPD 14 charger.
It's there.
And it's fucking whack as fuck. And I don't even
it's
have
an announcement, 100%.
How is it? All I know is that I had some
July
really...
July 26th. Guess what? A ping from me now. 2014 charger was put in last night. Spunko to CTPD 14 charger.
All I know is that, like, when fucking... I don't know, some random person came up to me. I think it was, like, a deputy. And he was like, oh my god. I thought you were Department of Homeland Security for a second. And I was like... What? And he was like, oh man, you weren't around when they were around, but they had white chargers just like that. And I was like,
what?
Oh, okay. Apparently, like, there's Department of Homeland Security or Department of something that is an administration.
Uh-huh.
Like, way back in the day or some shit, he tried explaining it to me, and I was like, yeah, okay, alright, bud.
That good kid. I get you, buddy.
Yep, alright. Who's that in the fucking helicopter?
Yeah, Casey, is that, that's Matt, right?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay.
It's Casey, by the way.
Casey. I'll call you Cassidy if I fucking please.
That's not how this goes. Frito, have you, you know, I don't do this very often, but Frito, you see my new number, bro?
No, and I don't care if you're higher. I will still call you Cassie.
Nope, not happening. That's not how the works, bro.
I corporate Cassie. Calls.
Nah,
I'm changing it back.
Yeah.
I only did it because there's so many people in our department who have the last name that starts with a C.
It's too late, but I already know it now.
Nope. No one will know who you're talking about. Except for people who are in this call right now.
Well, I'm gonna know.
Yeah. You shouldn't look like an idiot.
Yeah.
If you're driving the 14 charger, you can only put them behind the driver's seat. You can't put them in the passenger side seat. Because the cage is only behind the driver.
Yeah. I've noticed.
You know that's on every one of our new cars, right?
Yeah, except for like
except
two of
them. For the ones that don't have a cage.
Yeah.
I think it's
Wait,
stupid that
cars have a cage.
Oh, yeah, they all do.
No, they don't.
What? They don't? What car doesn't have a cage?
What car doesn't? The Vic doesn't have a cage?
Vic doesn't have a cage.
Good deputies don't need
to engage.
Deputies don't need to be transporting anyways.
Huh?
I said deputies don't need to transport anyways.
No, this is our department.
We're not deputies.
I know. Good thing. We don't. We just like we despise
the civil. You're trying to fix a mistake that you're just being stupid.
No,
you're
just like
about, like PO1s and shit.
Yeah, we despise, just like we despise Civ 1s, we gotta despise the P1s to 3. Wait, I'm a 3rd. No, I'm not. Wait, am I?
You're a senior, which is basically a 3.
Okay, I'm at 2. And then once I pass 2, then 3rd.
We have some good P1s, like,
Like Bob.
Like Bob, yeah, Bob's fine.
Yeah, Bob's a great P1.
Of course he is, it's Bob.
It's not like he was a senior yesterday or anything.
It makes sense.
I see my first target. Nope. Okay. You?
Are you in AOP?
You. No, I'm not in AOP.
Yo,
that dude's saying I got one down officer, pulse 347, south on Gresham number.
You gotta love the community servers that, bro.
What happened, man?
Yo, hit that red car back there at the intersection, and he ran a red light.
Oh, shit. Okay.
24 arrival.
Get some pimp back there to check on him, man.
Yeah, what it look like. Hey, man.
Hey, pimp, go check on that car over there, that red Mustang over there. Or whatever it is.
Where's that?
Alright,
for sure.
See it?
He ran the red light.
Twenty-four to 73.57.
57, go ahead.
24, the male in the red Mustang is out conscious. I'm gonna try to pull him out.
Okay.
You know,
yo, I just fucking T-boned the shit out of somebody.
Okay, you should be okay, man.
Like a cop, or?
You know, I want to test T-boning a fucking MSP guy and seeing if he calls out that as a priority.
You got medical coming for me, man?
Probably.
What do you mean, calls it as a priority?
He's gonna be like, Trooper head!
I can't feel my legs, are they broken?
Trooper down! Trooper down!
I'm giving you a ticket! Oh, your neck is broken? I don't give a fuck. I'll render aid once this ticket is written.
Like, not.
I can't feel it, man.
Okay, well, looks pretty bad. Just, do me a favor, don't look at it. Stay calm.
Okay, I'll keep looking at my tire here. It's a nice tread.
Goodbye. Oh man. Ike, it's wrong. You're gonna pull through, man. You're gonna pull through.
I love that demon. Why is it just as fast as the 14 Charger? What the hell? Oh, there it goes.
Wow.
Okay.
It's 190 now. Almost.
Is that the SCSPD one?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I love that one.
This is the same model that had as a DPS car.
Yeah,
I know. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Jesus. Oh, Lord.
Look, it's a redneck model.
You know.
See the dip can?
Put a pong in his
and
redneck.
Also the redneck thing, yeah.
Oh my god, this thing is so uncontrollable.
14 charger?
No, fucking DPS 14 charger.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, fucking Christ. I only run it when Sibs are being stupid.
Oh. The screen's so bright. It's probably finally, you know.
Also has zero fucking grip.
Is it the stock rims that it comes on, or do you put those on the phone?
These are... This is default GTA lights on this thing, dude.
Yeah, I know. You have your post effects on ultra, don't you?
Oh my god, I do.
Yep, I do. That's how my game looks, too.
My goodness.
To move right. That's why I stopped. When I found out about that, I was like, I am never using a mod again. There is no point.
This thing was pretty well, actually.
I should have loaded it in 5 minutes, but I'm still gonna change my story. Oh no, I'm not gonna change my story, because I won't play online. Ugh. I can't even see my pad right now. Or the menu. I didn't uninstall 5M, I only installed GTA. There we go.
I uninstalled 5M. Like a little squid, that's why I was running through the vehicles earlier, just to get everything loaded back in.
Aw, which one of you bastards told fucking staff that the 14 Charger fucking went over 200 miles per hour? Yeah, it did. Yeah, I got it up to 168, or 268. And someone fucking must have tattled, because now it's got the 200 limit put on it.
No, that's just a glitch.
Did you get shot?
Sometimes you can break the 200
mile an hour. No, some fucking jackass ran a stop sign over there. Or stoplight. And I keep on the shit out of him.
Recognize your dog and it breaks it, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, I won't lie, these rims look pretty good.
I told you.
They look, it's low quality in your stream, but it looks way better on my game. Well, my body back in control.
Yeah, because my internet's shit. I'm also doing 100 coming into Bolito. So I should probably slow it down. And clock in.
I should clock in. So I'm gonna get on duty.
Bully MCSO into getting off. Sub 335 superior.
No, pimp's using the stupid demon.
Is he though?
Yes, yes he is.
He's using the sob demon.
How the fuck did you get in my car?
I TP'd in there, you never noticed.
Okay.
I love my uniform. My long sleeve uniform, because I get to wear all my I got my senior officer epaulette, and then I got my fucking years of service shit too.
How many people are in the server?
21.
What?
21.
Where the hell is the wheelchair at? I forget.
I think it's spawn code.
It's Recon's personal, though, I wouldn't. Let's take it to watch
out. Imagine doing a drive-by on a fucking wheelchair.
Bro, that'd be fucking rad.
We got 22 on, so we can go countywide.
No, it's 30. For county.
Recon told me last night it was 22 to 25.
No. I don't feel like that's enough people.
Hello.
I'd be okay to go down to like
City?
God no, I fucking hate City. I wanna fucking unload a gun into my mouth every time I go fucking City.
Then do it. Don't debate it. Don't be a pussy. Do it.
Fucking do it! Right now!
Just send it.
I'm still at fucking work. I gotta stop fucking screaming.
They're gonna come in there like, what the fuck is going on with you,
man?
Yeah,
they're gonna be like, bro,
let's talk about your work ethic.
You've been screaming all fucking day.
You having a breakdown, buddy?
A little bit. Actually, I had a live fucking breakdown in front of... Who the fuck was in here? While I was screaming.
Okay, AOP vote. Where do you guys want to go?
Mirror Park.
Mirror Park.
Mirror Park. Mirror Park. Mirror Park. Mirror Park. Mirror Park. Oh wait, that's City, but Mirror Park. So I can play my annoying HOA character. Let's go.
Here. What's asking for me?
I was go to waiting for command.
I'm only riding with you for a second. I just need to get me down to the police station so I can get my own car and clock in. I want to go to St. Clair Shore. I won't cap. I want to go to East St. Clair. I'm gonna stop watching your screen. Like, I can watch your screen. It's not even a problem at the moment anymore. It's so blurry. There's no point in watching it. Thank you. Should I take the? What is the? Hold on. What does a Durango look like without a? Which one did I get?
Who the fuck is MBU for CTPD right now?
I don't know how I feel about the Durango with it.
His last call for AOP. Vote, please.
Ooh. All right. I'm running it like that.
You see, it doesn't look bad, right? I'm also gonna put those rims on. Oh, we should hit Nick's car more, because I don't care. I'm hitting mine first.
Oh, it's Leo. Okay. When you created
this, I wanna see.
What are those rims under a corner? I don't have upgrades on the Durango, bro. Okay. And they're number what?
I don't know.
Oh, it's number five, the Caraca. It looks like the Charger rims with more detail, right?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I got them. It doesn't look too bad, I won't lie.
Alright, but time to be my HOA character.
Alright, I'm gonna go drive down to the city. Are you gonna drive down there or are you TPing down there, Connor?
I'm driving.
I'm gonna follow you then. Are you gonna drive legitimately? I might actually butt to this traffic real quick. Okay, you know what? It's not GT Siren's not that bad. I just haven't heard it in so long, you know?
Yeah, whoever's in this rat truck is about to get a rude fucking awakening.
Yeah, they've been driving like a dickhead.
Yeah, no, I'm about to blow past them at about 170, so.
Oh, damn, the. Pablo just blew, or was it some pimp just blew past me in the demon? Is it radio 1 for St. Clair, right? Or is it 3? It's 3.
That's really.
Ooh, cornered 120.
Can you F1 kill both of them?
Damn.
Tell you what. Keep using those horns, you're not gonna
have. Of all the cops are just raising down, all the scenes are going down there politely. Except for this one right here.
Listen, now your car is gonna be smoking. Yeah. What are you gonna do now?
Oh, that's damn, my car is still driving.
The Durango is just about to pass his demon.
Better treat that number with respect, man.
Oh, you fucked up now.
No, no, I'm keeping up with the demon. I'm going 170 right now.
Look, man, I got no bumper.
I'm gonna hit it with this. Let's go.
Alright, I gotta go deal with this real quick thing. Be right back, guys.
Affirmative.
Good luck.
You stupid fucking cunt bitch. What in the goddamn hell?
Are you get crashed?
Pulling across the motherfucking highway.
Damn.
Well, I'm trying to book it.
The mayor is going down to the city, man.
Literally, everyone's like flying by, dude.
Yeah, and all you.